So what are the responsibilities of the project manager?
Project manager must be responsible for all work.
Okay, he has the responsibility of all the departments. Okay, and every department should work under the supervision of the project manager. Okay, so first I go. He has the points.
He has.
Somewhere is below or up there. He has an overall responsibility. Subordinate and to give and the work, in the construction work. Construction work. For all persons involved in the construction work.
Everything is going on.
vendors according to the method. Okay.
Statutory
requirement means according to law we have to complete or we have to fulfill all things. Okay. So he has to check that material storage area is safe or not. From safety point of view, it is okay or not. And in case of handling the material, material means not only the solid material will be there, several types of materials will be there. Some will be toxic, some will be some will be combustible, and different type of materials are there. So how they will handle them safely? Okay. And also, completeness of statutory requirement. Okay, he has to ensure that everything is according to the law, rule and regulations, and law is obeyed by everything. And also he has to ensure that the process, the total process is going on according to the predetermined method. Okay.
Thank you.
सिलेबस देखिबो ना क्वालिटी कंट्रोल ऑफिसर ऑफिसर सिलेबस तो
करिबो ताका
आपण आपण सामने देखिबो मु
कोन
सेरा देखिबो तो दादा अठारह इंच नाकी पड़े
आपण पड़े से
हां चलो लेखा देख पॉइंट टू एनसीओ दैट टू एनसीओ दैट to ensure that sufficient amount and good quality of sufficient amount and good quality of PPE and FFP sufficient amount and good quality of PPE and FFP are available in storage area and they are ensuring Indian standard code and they are ensuring Indian standard code. Indian standard code. Okay.
CODES
code. Okay. The safety officer has to ensure that whatever PPE and whatever FFPs are available in our storage area, they are of good quality and they are maintaining IS code. In every PPE, there should be one IS code and they are also in sufficient number. Okay. So, it is the number of safety engineers' responsibility in case of plant layout. Okay. And there are also various responsibilities, more than 15 to 20 responsibilities are also there. Okay, safety officer. Okay. So, we will call it activity. So, we will call it activity. Next, write down site engineer. Site engineer responsibility. Site engineer responsibility. सेफ्टी ऑफिसर रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी पढ़े कि जो मैनेजमेंट में पढ़ते थे समस्त वर्कर रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी मैनेजर रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी सेफ्टी ऑफिसर रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजर रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी सुपरवाइजर रेस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी समस्त
नेक्स्ट
आइटम साइट इंजीनियर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ओके
टूल बॉक्स
टॉप मीटिंग
रूम
मैं तो चंद्रवादी
से
He has to give instructions about material handling, processes of tucking and also housekeeping. Tucking, that's T-A-C-K-I-N-G. Tucking and also housekeeping. Okay, regarding material handling, regarding stacking of different materials, and also regarding housekeeping, he also should give some instructions. Next slide. Different type of materials we have around, so can be able to show you. Next slide. He has to inspect the work area regularly in certain intervals and also all the equipment all the equipment used in the process. So regularly in certain intervals means regularly means daily. But he should not inspect all the areas or all the machines and equipment. He should not inspect daily. In a certain interval means in 1 month or 1 year, sorry, not only 1 year. In 1 month or 2 months or 2 weeks, okay, he has to be determined for a certain period, and in that interval he has to check everything. Okay, next slide. Now, storekeeper. Responsibility of storekeeper. Storekeeper. The storekeeper has the responsibility to update all the data. The storekeeper has the responsibility to update all the data regarding receiving and distributing. Regarding receiving and distributing of materials. So, one format should be there, and the storekeeper has to update all the data regarding how much material he is receiving today and how much he is distributing to several departments. Everything should be updated. Okay, next slide. To ensure all materials are segregated and stored properly depending upon their type, various materials should be segregated and they should be stored properly. Okay, next point. He has to ensure proper housekeeping in the storage area. in the storage area. Next point. To ensure availability of